So here we are, we've got our blank model laid out, and there you can see this microwave one in the Project Explorer here, and a root element in the model explorer. I want to keep my model organized right from the very outset, and you can do that by creating folders, packages within the model. So let me do that. We're going to start in a moment with doing some requirements analysis. And so what I'm going to do is create a package that is a folder in order to store that requirements analysis. If I come over here onto root element and right click, I can create a new child. And the one we're looking for down on the right hand side is a package. I need to scroll down a little. So there we are, this is a package, and that's just a normal, as a folder for storing other model elements. You notice that in the bottom pane here, the properties window, you'll get used to looking at this section because this contains all of the information associated with whichever model element is selected. And so here we can see that the name is package one. That's exactly the same as you can see in the model explorer here. I'm actually going to go ahead straight away and rename that to something slightly more useful. I'm going to call it requirements analysis. And you'll get used to doing that as you create various model elements. You'll be setting their name within the properties window at the bottom of the screen. And you may have seen it went green momentarily to show that it's been set correctly, and we now have that package set in the Model Explorer over on the right hand side here.